We have already had the pleasure to share with some of you an amazing experience in Italy. But for whoever of you who has missed the first opportunity, there is a second one. So let me describe a little bit what is going to happen in the next September, and maybe you will be able to join us. You and your guests will be traveling with a ultra-luxury, no-stop flight from Las Vegas to Rome, and you will be welcomed by Andrea and I and all the Andrea Bocelli Foundation family in Rome in a five-star hotel. The highlight of the second evening will be to meet our president, Sergio Mattarella, in our White House. I will say the Quirinale is the real name, followed by the dinner in Palazzo Colonna, when you will enjoy a lot of music, first of all Andrea Bocelli himself, and then Jose Carreras, and a lot of other friends. Our third magical night is really something that I would love to share with the friends who loves Italy, because there's no better place than the Colosseum. And it's not usually open for concerts, so you will have the chance to have a very young orchestra conducted by a dear friend, Carlo Bernini, and you will have Sir Elton John and Andrea Bocelli, Steven Taylor, and a lot of other friends, which will be happy to participate with their effort. Each night will be full of excitement, and I promise that even the last night in Cinecittà, you will be surrounded by great food, great people, great friends, great music, and celebrities like David Foster, Reba McEntire, Brian McKnight, and a lot of other friends. So, with all my heart, thank you very much, even for having us so far away, but being able to send a message and enjoy the evening.